We continue to follow breaking news out of Mixon Town. This is a live look at the scene along King Street. This is where a man in his 30s was shot and killed. Police are saying that man was shot multiple times in the vacant lot we were just showing you there, near the intersection of McCoy's Creek Boulevard.
Investigators say they do not believe this was a drive-by shooting. News 4 Jax reporter Eric Avenier joins us live from the scene. Eric, you just spoke with a man who called 911.
Yes, in fact, I spoke to quite a few people. I would say everyone I spoke to, both on this block and the next block over, tell me that they heard multiple gunshots. Two people I spoke to said they heard as many as 30 gunshots going off, and they said that it sounded like it came from what they thought was a semi-automatic rifle. Now, I'm going to step out of the way to kind of show you what's going on here. Now, the shooting happened in a lot that's right next to that green house there on the corner there. From my vantage point, I can see so many evidence markers that I have literally lost count. I also, like you said earlier on, spoke to the man who called 911. He says that he had returned from the store when he discovered the gunshot victim.
He was bleeding. Looked like he had got shot three or four times from his leg and back or either stomach.
Was he face down?
He was face down.
Now, so far, I have seen close to a dozen police officers talking to neighbors both on this block and the next block over. And according to police, all of those neighbors are cooperating with investigators. Reporting live, Eric Avenier, Channel 4, the local station.